His grief became a grief that held him and defined him. His loss became a loss he couldn't put behind him. But she's a kind to let things go and push the sadness down below, where time dulls the pain. His grief became a spite that made him cold and bitter. His spite was like a fist that coiled back and hit her.